What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Satisfactory Update 7. This is episode 46. So you guys remember, it's been a while since an episode has been released due to stuff happening, IRL, book stuff, and so forth. So jumping back in the game today. Today we're going to continue where we left off last episode, I think we unlocked Explosive Rebound, got that automated down by the weapons factory. This episode we're going to continue going down the Suffer tree. I wonder what's across here. We got some sulfur and some modular frames and search that. Also, so that's Explosive Rebound. We can either choose to go down the line of the rifle cannon lock, or we can choose to go down the line of the explosives, like the cluster explosives, or the nuclear explosives, which we can't get right now because we don't have the nuclear stuff on. I know where there is some, but we don't have any way to like transport it without getting radiation damage. We have stun rebar, interesting. Rebound quickfire and quickfire. Let's do that. I know I'm gonna get the quickfire up to the rebar. Weapons factory. We're walking. Explorer. Head down there. Honestly, I haven't upped into the game since last episode. So, yeah. Supposed to go, but to go for the train track. So, thing is, we do have a choir here. Not sure how I'm gonna get that up to the rebar, the weapons factory. Could add another train, but that's gonna be very complicated to run that. And at the moment, I don't think we have steel for that. Rip. I don't think we have steel to run the river, the train line, a new train line. Who's that note? Actually lacking coal, but we did fix that a couple of episodes ago, so yeah, shouldn't be lacking coal. Yes, I need to upgrade the input belt Mark IV. Sure. I don't know how much I'm gonna need though. Into the main base. Let's see how much I'm gonna need for this. Downgrade this one to that should be enough to, be able to upgrade this one. Try to take this 11 9. Oof. Scavenge as much as possible to upgrade the copper input, or copper coal. That's a good bit for one trip. Right, now it's sorted. I wonder if there's a final way to build up this steel, or however we're gonna do this. I do have to go back to the inn. I have to go down to the weapons factory and get some rebar. Let's head off to the weapons factory. Got the hyperloop connection. Got some rebar, come back down, research the stun rebar. And let's see what else we can research after that. We are going to try to see if we can somehow find out it's automated. Factory is up top. A lot of speed there. There's like a giant hill we have to climb it long line. Like right here. Save log. Those two are always on the train tracks for some stupid reason. And we are back at the main base. Now let's go research this stun rebar. Supercomputers. Those yet? Do we have those or not? Yeah, we do. That takes cables, circuit boards, and quick wire. Something we'll probably automate next episode or so.
I strongly advise you to harvest this specimen.
How are we gonna get that up there? Sensible doing it that way. I do have a truck. I can use a truck, but I have other vehicles to transport that up there. So yeah, we're gonna have to add another line. I already have the truck already. Just gonna have to craft two truck stations. Get cables. Give us modular frames. Yeah, I have to get some cables from the copper factory. I'll have to go to the modular frames factory next to the coal power plant to get that. Almost got ran over there. To the modular frames factory. Get the modular frames, do the modular frames we need. Then we're gonna build a sign and set one of the truck that I have that's not doing anything right now. I'm gonna set that to run that line. to overclock these two. Oh, great. I did go for the power production there. Power is starting to be another issue again. I think the train just took all the damage. And more. And they have all the resources there, it's just that they take so long to produce it. It's ridiculous. This is going to take a while. At least I don't have to build a truck. That would have taken longer. Just need two more. The 3%. Could possibly add another. The other factory now, the DM factory. Is this one? Yeah. We have to figure out how we're doing this. We have to get that criterium somewhere. Like I may have to build a bridge over the train track. Just so you guys know, probably yeah, this whole thing is probably gonna be time lapse. Because I'm already over an hour. Instead of going for the bridge, I'm gonna leave the bridge here, but instead of going for the bridge, I'm gonna just take this shot here. Hit that bridge for no absolute reason. And so up here, then we take off. I'm gonna put this in a time lapse because this is gonna take a while. For those of you who are wondering, that rock is gonna be removed, by the way. I should be able to work right here. Yeah, no problem. But that was gonna be an issue. Dive off the cliff. I'm not going to be in the truck, so it doesn't matter. This is going to be one of the craziest roads ever. Right under the water pipe. Yeah. My ass down if I fall off the edge. They need to go up that little ramp that we had, and the utensil which would take down the fuel consumption a lot. Like, we have only used 90 fuel just to get right here. I'm already at the other end. poop are in my way. And like this is the only cell that it's gonna have to go off, which is a very short hole.
Personnel in the area. Proceed with harvest before it's too late.
Okay, then I'm just gonna go back. Back through the purple forest, as I like to call it. This is going to be the other hill that is going to have to come back up. That one really cuts up here. Continue. Frosted train line right here, where it's going underground. Just gonna make its way back. Hitting that rock, which is going to not be there when I am done. In between these two. Let's make a very sharp turn. Honest way, do its business. So it's consuming 4 per minute. Okay. Alright, that's it for this episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to see more Satisfactory on the channel, which is gonna start back producing Satisfactory. Satisfactory will be every Saturdays until we complete our goal, which is to unlock everything within the game and automate as much stuff as possible. That's the goal for this series. Yeah. So we're gonna continue the series for a while. If there's any changes with the schedule or if a video is not gonna be released that week, I would let you guys know on Twitter, which I usually leave updates on when a video is gonna be released or not. Other than that, normally I'd have like multiple shorts during the week from my Twitch streams. Don't forget to follow the channel on Twitch, twitch.tv/ashbossgaming, where I do multiple streams per week, most likely 2 to 3 streams a week. Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, Saturdays at 7 PM EST. If I'm not gonna stream usually, I'd notify you guys on Twitter. And guys, hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.